Good luck. And Floribel.
Mine?
Yes.
1750.
1750. Good luck. Happy birthday. Barbara.
$1.
$1. Norman.
1751.
1751. Actual retail price, $1,260. Barbara, come on up here. Hey, Barbara, welcome to the show. How are you?
I'm a wreck.
From Boston?
Boston.
Oh, you don't have to be a wreck. You can be calm as can be. You're only on the Price is Right in front of millions of people. George, tell her what she's going to win.
You waited the whole show, Barbara.
So how about a chance to win $20,000?
Playing a game called Time is Money. Time is Money. Now, in this game, time really is money. We have five grocery items over there, and I'm going to put 10 seconds on the clock. Could you put 10 seconds on the clock for me, please? There you go, 10 seconds. And in 10 seconds, you have to move all five of those grocery items from there over to these platforms right here, all right? Now, if you think a grocery item is priced at $0 to $2.99, put it on this platform. If you think one of the grocery items is priced at from $3 to $5.99, put it on this platform. You think a grocery item is priced over $6, you put it on this platform. But if you put all the grocery items on the right platform in 10 seconds, I'll give you $20,000. $20,000. Now, George is going to read the description of the grocery items for you so you can have a chance to kind of think about it. George, tell us all about them, please.
All right. First up, that's a 1.3-pound canister of stain remover. Then next, it's a 2.5-ounce pack of Granny Smith apple chips. Next, a 16-ounce can of refried beans. Then, a 16-capsule box of non-drowsy cold and flu relief. Then, a 16-ounce canister of all vegetable shortening.
All right, Barbara, you have 10 seconds.
Can I grab more than one?
You can grab, yeah, you can grab way more than one. Whatever you got to do, you only have 10 seconds. So whatever you have to do, ready, go! Here we go. Silence. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's fast. Time goes fast on this game. Hey, Manuela. Manuela's going to straighten all this out for us. There you go. I got this one. $0 to $2.99, $3 to $5.99, $6 and up. Does she win $20,000? No. Barbara, come on over here.
Okay.
Come on over here. Let me show you what's going to happen. I'm going to get a second chance in this game. Here's what's going to happen. Same thing. If you think it's $0 to $2.99, goes there. $3 to $5.99, over $6. But listen, look, this is what's going to happen. When I say go, the money's going to start counting down. It's going to go from $20,000 to $19,000 to $18,000 to $17,000. It's going to go down pretty quick. So what you're going to do is you're going to change this to whatever you want, whatever you think is the right answer. Run over here and hit this button. If you're right when you hit the button, that stops the clock, the money from going down. And that's how much you win. If it's wrong, the clock keeps going. Okay? The money keeps going. You ready?
Ready.
Set. Go. Hurry up. Hurry up. $16,000. $16,000. $15,000. Go, 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 go. $13,000. $12,000. $11,000. No. $10,000. $9,000. $8,000. $7,000. $6,000. $5,000. $4,000. $3,000. $2,000. $1,888. Wow, you got it. Finally. Finally. $1,888. Better than nothing. Show the prices. Show the prices, please. There they go. There they are. Oh, Barbara, you didn't get the 20 grand. At least you got something. $1,800. I'm glad you got something. She's going to spin the wheel right after this, folks. Don't go away.